In earlier days, it started as a regular ritual in temple worship. From there, it went to the king's courts, and now the dance is performed on proscenium stages such as this all around the world. Please note the use of mudras, a little bit of yoga for those of you who are familiar, and the hand gestures that I talked about in the beginning of the show. They are used like our American Sign Language to elaborate on the meanings of the story. So please enjoy our guest dancer, Pramila.
Thank you.